Hey, hey, Darkman there between the chair and the keyboard, and here I am, back after a long time for some more Bandori! Girls Band Party! Yay! It's been a while. Hey V, how are you today? Hope you're doing good. Well, there's a reason why I couldn't actually, stream last week, and the reason is that I had a bad leak at home. So now it's better. Fingers hurt. Jeez. Well, I guess Commander Steve, that's sad. And now you're going to, finish your fingers off. I don't know. Your voice hurts from voice acting. Jeez. Once you have the final product, please share. Please share. Alright, I'm going to start. I don't know if I should do that. And this is time for something physical. Something physical. What? What could it be? I'm actually wondering, when is the next Poppin Party event, by the way? Eh? Now I want to know. Because imagine I pull and then the next event is the Poppin Party event, and then I'm going to be sad because I no longer have any gems. That would be sad. That's not a lot. But at least if it's not a lot, that's okay, I guess. Yeah. Let me check, which event are we on? What event are we on? Where is it compared to the other events? What's next? What is coming? Do we have a Poppin Party soon? Poppin Party event soon. In two events there's a Poppin Party event. So maybe I don't want to use my gems. I was about to use them, but now I don't want to. All right. So I guess I can just crack some boosts. Yes, the Choco Valentine. There we go. 30 should be enough, I guess. And then we can multiplayer. Do I have a team? Do I have a team? Let me check something. Do I have a team? Don't tell me the next event. Next event is Afterglow. And the one after that is going to be a Poppin Party. The next Rosalia event is in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 events. And the event before that. The event before that is going to be reincarnated as a slime event. At least if we follow the schedule. Jeez, that's going to be tough. Oh, that's going to be tough. That's going to be tough. Alright, edit band. I actually don't have a band. Alright, now I have one. Oh, nice. Let me train my Paleo. Why did you open Pluto Seca, Commander Steve? Why? I'm going to ask you too. Why? Well, the hard part for me is going to be that I'm going to pull for Poppin Party and then I will no longer have any gems for the slime event. Jeez. So hard. Going Delulu. Brain dead. You're in autopilot. Why? Wait. Oh, there's Chisato in the mix. Ah, and there's also. Alright. Auto set. And there we go. Alright, and there we go. We are good to go! Really? Jeez. Well, I hope you actually, warm up your voice before you act. At least I hope for you. Alright, we can open a public 52. Let me... Yep. That's okay. And then the code of the room. 2, 5, 6. And we can create, it's a public room, so it's fine. I use the forbidden button. And there we go! And if you want to join, maybe I'm going to go to the vocal. Because why not? After all! And maybe I'm going to be able to bait Evie in the vocal, and then she's going to let us hear her broken voice. This isn't an official dub, but a fan sub for a game, but it helps a lot. Oh. Well, I hope I'll be able to listen to your voice acting. And maybe one day you'll be in the database of the voice actors, voice actresses that I like. We never know. I have a knack for it, you know, recognizing the voices of the people I already listened to because they acted in a game slash anime, stuff like that, you know. I'm pretty good at that, if I do say so myself.
I wonder if my microphone will work today. Probably not.
Mm-hmm. Well, don't overexert your voice if you think it's going to hurt, you know. Take care of your voice, you might need it. I don't know.
Damn.
And then I can actually, say whatever I want, any silly things, and then you won't be able to answer.
Oh.
Alright, shall we open the room? Ah. Not that one, it's not that one. Where's my AAO? Where's my AAO? Where's the AAO?
Bro, can't find it.
I'm
drinking lemon Fanta because I love lemon.
You're drinking what?
Lemon Fanta.
Lemon? Well, yeah, at least it has lemon. So it should be good.
I love lemon.
You're anything with menthol and lemon is nice to me.
I don't even know how I got really look at. What is going wrong with me today? I can't read.
Well, if you cannot read, maybe it's because you're a Yu-Gi-Oh player and you didn't know it.
I'm not a Yu-Gi-Oh player, but okay.
Oh, and there's another reason why I wasn't able to stream, but this time for this weekend. And it's because I was actually at the national championship for Yu-Gi-Oh, but in France. French national championship. Let me tell you, it was very tiring, but it was nice.
Did you lose a lot?
I actually didn't play because I...
Okay, makes sense.
They opened the subscription, well, the registrations, and then the evening came, I forgot to register, and the next day they no longer had any spot open for the registration.
That sounds like you're a bit dumb.
Yeah, well, I cannot deny that. Fun fact, one of my friends actually went to the Top Cut. And also, he was on stream.
Oh my gosh, I give up. I give up on life, I give up on existing, I give up.
Never give up, never surrender!
Oh yeah, I got a Nezuko chibi pocket figure.
What?
Chibi pocket.
What's that?
A very, very small figure.
What franchise?
Chibi Masters.
Chibi Masters?
Yeah.
Let me Google that.
The Nezuko one.
Ah. And what anime did you pick? What, Commander Steve? Speak! Tell us what happened. Did you by any chance lose? Ah, I see. Well, maybe you'll have better luck next time. I don't know.
Why are none of my Maya cards leveled up? I threw it. Why am I poor? It's a sign that I don't play enough.
Maybe. Maybe it's because you don't have some quality play. You know, you don't train properly. It's more quantity over quality. I don't know.
Yeah, but I'm a very busy person. I am.
You're a very busy person. Are you the Prime Minister?
Might as well be. because our Prime Minister can't even do a year 6 stats. He failed it.
Well, sad.
He has less IQ than an average 11-year-old.
Well, that's that's concerning then.
Mhm.
Who voted for him then?
I might as well be Prime Minister. No different.
Fruit Bat is a bitch. I'm not serious. Who's Fruit Bat? Didn't play that character. All right, shall we go for the next round? Hey! Oh! Can't do that.
I can hear the visible screen in your voice.
You know, I never trained my voice to do that. Okay?
I never trained my voice to go deep. But can I do it? Yes.
Well, you have a voice that is closer to Himari's voice. Sure. I could do it the chipmunk voice style.
Hey, oh! Oh yeah, free Maya.
Free Maya, that's a good poker hand.
Yeah, we're in a perfect triangle as well. No! I messed up straight away!
Good for you!
I was too focused on the triangle that I messed up straight away.
You know, you have the Bermuda triangle where you lose plays, and then you have the Maya triangle where you lose combo.
Yeah.
I almost lost my combo. Almost. Yuri 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 la 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 yuri 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 la la. Yeah. Full combo. Full combo. Full combo. What is your wisdom, Commander Steve? Ah, I have the feeling like Eevee disconnected.
Why? I disconnected twice.
Twice? Jeez. You have to find a better network provider. Well, internet provider.
It doesn't go enough. Oh, don't.
Johnny of Elena, Yuri Yuri, and new game. Ah! Nice list! Yuri Yuri, I still have to finish that anime. But new game and Majo no Tabitabi, I watched both. I actually like new game a lot. And Majo no Tabitabi even more. And you, Evie, did you watch Majo no Tabitabi and New Game?
No.
You didn't. I'm very saddened.
What, I've been waiting for season 5 of Bungo Straight Up.
Ah.
Which comes out...
I still need to watch Bungo Straight Up.
Come on!
They are so good. Where are they so good? Well, yeah, I want to a season 2 of Elena too. I don't know. I want more content. Plus, I don't know if you noticed, Commander Steve, but you can actually try and kind of decrypt their writing system. I don't know if I have my my sheet somewhere here, but I actually have a paper where I actually where I was able to kinda, you know, link each of their letters to one of our letters. They have a 26 letters alphabet. Alright, I guess let's go for the next song! Hey, hey, oh! This video is sponsored by Rimirin! Oh, maybe
and
not.
Also by me, because like...
That's very, very rare of you to actually sponsor my videos. What happened?
Yeah. Well, I'm here anyway, so I might as well.
Yeah, you just actually want to steal the spotlight.
I just want to promote my own business.
Please don't!
I'm not gonna promote, don't.
Also,
definitely not pop my Twitter.
Definitely not, you say. That's what you say.
I haven't posted on there in ages. I need to post on there.
I actually only use Twitter to get some info about Bangrim. But other than that, I don't use it.
No. My dreams of full comboing this song have been shattered once again.
I actually have a confession to, well, for everybody here, but I actually chose the hard difficulty instead of the expert.
Aw, you little...
Yeah, yeah, I know. But you know, I saw 28 and I was like, eh, do I really want to play a 28?
Yes, you do.
No,
after
no.
Deep and free move.
I don't. Otherwise, I'm going to lose my arms. I don't want to be like Rayman. I don't want to be like Rayman. I still need my arms.
No, you don't. I don't care if I get you out of here. I don't need your arms.
Yes, I do. You know, I'm in a line of work where I actually need my arms. Well, actually more my hands than my arms, but still.
Too bad.
What? Too bad?
That's exactly how it sounds. Too bad. Also, why are you moving your arms anyway? Don't you just move your wrist?
You know, I wish I could actually levitate my hands. I wish I could be like Rayman.
But isn't it just in your wrist?
Yeah. No, I have arms, you see? These are not illusions.
But you do it in your wrist.
You know, you still need to use the mouse, you still need to use the keyboard, and
Oh, you do.
Yeah! What did you expect? Did you think I was doing nothing of my days? That I was just, you know, glued to my screen and I was just doing nothing?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, I'm an engineer! Trust me, I'm an engineer.
Hey, you're not like me, I do art.
Uh-huh. I'm actually very, very saddened, very hurt that you don't believe me.
I didn't say I didn't believe you.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
I work hard. Really.
Mm-hmm.
Really.
Yep.
Moi. I think you had a little misclick.
Shut up! I don't know, you didn't see that.
I saw that! And it was captured on cam! It was captured on cam, we have proof!
Oh.
Commander Steve, visibly confused. Very alarmed. Don't worry, Commander Steve, everything is fine. I think. I think. Alright, let's go for the next song.
I'm so happy that Commander Steve is not spamming Merry Christmas.
Ah! Don't trigger him! Otherwise he's going to do it.
Oh, shit! I didn't mean for that to come on. Uh-oh.
Catastrophe bank, eh? Really?
Uh-oh. Oh, thank goodness we're safe.
Alright.
I still don't get how I... See, right, when it comes to Maya, I get Maya, the fourth star of Maya that I wanted. But when it comes to Rinko, no. No, they do not.
Oh, speaking about Rinko, I have a very nice story for this weekend.
What?
So, you know, I was playing Yu-Gi-Oh! And one of the players I saw actually used a Rinko card as his field center. And on the card, on the Rinko card, was an SSR written on it. And so I found it very funny.
See, this boy Rinko is God.
I wish I actually had actually taken the contact of that guy, so that I could ask him where he got his Rinko card with the SSR marking. But hey, don't worry, one day you'll get your Rinko, maybe.
I didn't get Ram Rinko, so...
Well, you know, I didn't get either... I didn't get any ReZero character during the
ReZero. I think ReZero was event was rigged.
But it was short. It was too short.
You know what else is rigged? See, right, I've changed to Twisted Wonderland, right? So, you. I get a bunch of SSRs.
Huh. But at least you can get SSRs. I no longer have a gacha game where I can get SSRs. The only one I had was Love Live! School Island Festival, but the damn game actually shut down.
Yeah, it did.
And I had a bunch of SSRs, and I was very happy, but then they closed the game. Jeez, sad.
I never actually got into Love Live.
Really? Oh, Quaspel! Hello there, how are you today? Hope you're doing good. It's been a while. Why so many eyes? Ah!
Oh my god, Commander Steve!
Top one? Who's top one? Where top one? Ah, top one! Top one on which event?
Why aren't we also friends?
Just say yes? When was the just say yes event? Hello, hello! How are you today? Hope you're doing good.
Hi,
wait, Fossil. Which event was that? Just say yes? Oh, that was not too long ago.
Bro, I didn't even get ranked in that event.
We have someone who's very strong here. We're going to lose, guys. Commander still completely lost it. Played a little bit. Just a little bit.
Yeah, I haven't played at all, like, this past 3 weeks.
So, I guess you didn't play the last event. I actually didn't.
No, I played it for, like, I did, like, for a bit for that Rinko card. I didn't get it, so I gave up.
Ah. So since the ReZero event, you didn't play?
No, because there was the colorful deck. A witch Rinko card. I wanted that one, but I didn't get it.
Well, worry not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 events, and we can get a 4 stars Rinko.
Wait, is it 4 star Rinko?
It's a 4 stars Rinko. A powerful 4 stars Rinko.
Wait, who's the other 4 star?
The two others are Sayu and Yukina. Yukina being the 3 stars.
I've already got enough style force. I need someone else.
Well, you know.
I need More Akko.
More Akko?
Yeah. I don't get enough Akko supply.
Well, all I need is Kasumi.
I know that. Don't need to tell me.
You know there's an anime called A Little Sister Is All You Need? Well, you can actually change Little Sister and replace it with Kasumi and it's going to work for me. A Kasumi is all you need.
Oh my gosh, I need to stop lagging. Oh my mom.
What are you complaining about once again? Are you French? I lost my combo! No! That's very sad.
Someone thought I was just...
What did you say?
I don't even... Someone thought I was Dutch. I don't even know how. I don't even know Dutch. Give me a dilly darn second.
A few moments later. Quest spell, one miss! Only one miss! Well, I had four misses and one good. I was very close, very close. Yeah. Well, it happens. 270 greats. Jeez. I actually like the fact that the sentence is fewer than 70 grades or less. Well, I guess the or less is bads and misses. But you know, when you don't know the game, it doesn't make sense. Yeah, but if you read the sentence as is, and you don't put it in the context of the game, you're actually very confused. Fewer or less? Wait, what? Because of the miscount?
You're going to die if you do not get fewer.
What? Why? I don't want to die.
Because less.
Yeah, but I don't want to die.
I want threat or less as 4L. I just really get tech. Oh my gosh, I need to stop. I need to get for this, like,
pretty clearly worded. You think I'm confused? Yeah, I'm confused.
I'm confused.
I'm confused that you are not confused. Wait, what?
I'm British and I still can't speak English.
Oh, jeez. But that's an issue.
Yup.
Ah, you know, I'm sure if you deep down you're actually French.
I'm not.
Bonjour. Are you really not going to answer me?
No.
I was sure I would be able to hear you speak French with your British accent. Accent.
I don't want you to hear me speak French.
Aww.
It's really embarrassing.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
Bro already messed up the combo.
Already?
No. I haven't. I lied.
You lied? So you're a liar.
Yep.
So you cannot be trusted.
Nope.
So you can no longer be the ruler of this place.
Oh, I am.
So then, that means I can be the jester once again.
No, you're still a fucking, you're still a clown. Like I said, you're not getting promoted until you.
I lost the combo.
Once you full combo Rocko's down, and then you can be a jester.
We agreed on me surviving Rokuchon and not full comboing.
I know I originally agreed with you surviving, but I don't know.
You altered the deal.
You've been becoming dangerously close to that, so.
What? How so?
You're not hearing things correctly, Robin.
I'm still losing my abs every time we play Rokuchonen.
Robin, you're going a bit to Lulu.
Eh? No?
Yeah, you're going a bit delusional.
I am not.
You are hearing things.
Yeah, alright, you cannot be trusted. You said it yourself, you cannot be trusted.
No, I did not. You are literally hearing things.
I have a huge information for you, but that part was recorded. So everybody now knows that you cannot be trusted.
No,
you admitted it yourself.
No, I did not. I don't know what you can do. Obviously a voice recorded message that you forged.
Just realized that we wouldn't be able to get the Maya Triangle once again.
Yeah, no, we won't.
Unless I or Caspel change the character to have Maya in the center. Jeez. Well, not an issue. We can still get the three of a kind. That just means we cannot get the... Well,
give
cannot
me a second,
get a
I'm gonna level up my Maya.
Ah, well. Go for it. In you we trust. Or not. Because you cannot be trusted.
I can only get her to level 42.
125 scorer card as center is hard to give up. Yeah! I agree on that. I don't remember what I have on my character. But
when did I unlock all the story? What?
You misclicked. Congratulations, you misclicked.
I misclicked.
Alright, here we go! Here we go!
I'm sorry, I can't help but laugh whenever I see like one star character.
When you see what?
A one star character.
Ah. Well, that's not very nice of you.
It's not
mean. Well, I knew you were mean, but I didn't know it was to that point.
Oh, no,
now I'm scared of you.
See, I'm actually kind.
Well, I will press X to dobbed.
You what? Yay, now that's in my or at the back.
The Maya double back.
Your terrible singing made me mess up.
Well, your problem, not mine. Hareyakani. Sakaseru omoi wa chine naranu. Tatte otome go. If you get easily distracted, you're not going to go that far in life.
That's not fair though. I really did.
And it's a full combo!
you made me mess up.
Well, you know, you're weak and what can I say? Flames. I mean, expected people with one star and stuff here, so I used my flames.
That's not fair!
Well, tough luck, Evie, tough luck.
The only one who did a full combo.
You're on the same footing as a one-star character. How do you feel about that? I guess it's karma because you made fun of the guy with a one-star character. Plus it was a Kasumi. You don't make fun of a Kasumi, okay? So karma. Next time learn not to to make fun of a Kasumi player, okay? Oh. And next song I get the 3 stars character. Nice. Rast level 29. Yep. Still have a lot to do so that it's max level. It's 21 level more. I believe. I can do it in the power of my team I trust, or not, maybe not. Ah. Alright, shall we go for the next song? Yeah, I know I'm kinda speedrunning it, but it's been a while and I want to play. I want to play Band Dream! So sad.
I love Luca, but I don't like Aya. I hate Aya.
Ah, well,
you know why I hate Aya.
Yes, I know, but I don't think that's a good reason to hate Aya, but you know,
it is valid.
If you say so.
Not if I say so, it's if I know so. Aya is literally the character I have the most 4 stars of. That could have been Rinko. All of those Ayas could have been Rinko.
I know someone who would be very happy to have a lot of Ayas, but...
Ew. If they'll give me Rinko for them, I'll give
them. But actually, that might mean that your devotion to Rinko is not strong enough.
No, I said if they give... What do you mean my Rinko devotion isn't strong enough? Oh, you... Oh.
Imagine if it was the same way to count the devotion as in magic. Just need more Rinko.
I would literally give off things even if they were real life demons.
You'd go that far.
Yup. Gosh, I just got another notification. No! I should really put my thing on Do Not Disturb.
Hoi, full combo! I don't know if it does.
I didn't full combo because of notifications.
Well, sucks to be you.
I have an excuse for everything.
Is the karma continuing somehow? I already full combo that song.
What karma?
Aya figurine I ordered just got delivered 2 days ago. Oh! You ordered an Aya figure!
Oh. Pretty fit.
The one I would want would be the Kasumi one.
You got an Aya figure?
What spell does? Actually,
I'll
no.
Break it if you want.
I think we shouldn't let Eevee see your figurine, otherwise it's going to be dangerous for your figurine. Kinda late for this, but I didn't get any ReZero card. Ah! You either. You neither. Yes.
None of us have.
Yeah, that's very sad.
Unless someone did.
4 things at the same time? Jeez. Commander Steve, chill! Got Canon. You got the Canon as Elsa? Jeez, I'm so jealous. I really wanted that card. I really wanted that card.
Craftful cheated.
I really wanted that Canon to slit my belly open.
You're a weirdo.
Yeah, I know. Wait, shouldn't I deny it, actually? Well, too late. But I know everybody is here because I'm a weirdo. Maybe. We didn't hear you. Ah, true. See? See?
My Twitch
description. I think you have some network issues. We don't hear you well. Evie, don't die! Don't die!
I was whispering.
You were whispering?
Yeah.
You were insulting me by whispering. Oh, jeez.
I was talking about how my blitz subscription. Because, my subscription ran out to Blitz's Twitch. Yeah, that's right. I don't support you. That's why I don't send you.
Yeah, I know you don't support me. You're trying to just fight with me, but then you lose every time.
Okay, at least I'm not weirdo.
Alright, I'm going to go on a popping party. Rampage.
No.
Netashita no. Oh. Two things already ended. Jeez. Commander Steve and the multitasking. You know, we have Sun Tzu with the art of war, and then we have Commander Steve with the art of multitasking.
Why do I have that?
I don't know.
The answer to that is nothing.
Maybe we can just fill the answer with void. Wait.
No.
Are you okay?
No. Okay. I give up.
You really gave up? But I guess it's a 25.
I don't do easy songs. I've already full comboed it, I don't need to full. I don't get anything out of it. I only play I only play
Commander Steve asking if he chose a lot of past party song is going to kill you.
Yeah. You probably will.
One, you are going to play easy songs, and two, you are going to hear Aya's voice. Jeez. Commander Steve, you're really messed up in your head. That's scary, you know? Very scary.
Well, so why do you want to kill me anyway? I haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, for once I'm going to agree to the fact that you didn't do anything wrong. Not yet. Well, actually, you made fun of a guy with a one-star Kasumi.
I don't know what you're talking about. No, but Steve, what did I do wrong? Tell me what I did.
You're very quick to try to patch things with Commander Steve, but when it comes to me, you're just trying to just, you know, pile up the pressure on
who
me.
Who is this?
I don't know. Switching on Noah. What? Welcome to me. What's that song? Ah, I know that what that song is. Alright. Wait, there's an MV? Jeez. Rashaimase! Bloody! La vie en rose! Or should I say bloody? La vie en rose! Ah, la vie en rose!
I'm actually dying.
How can someone hate Aya? That's my big question.
How can someone hate Aya? Keep getting them in a pool when they want Rinko so much, but then they get Aya every single time, and they start hating. Also, I don't like pink characters. I find them all obnoxious. Or is it just because I don't like the characters? Probably not.
You should like all the characters. This way you won't be disappointed when you get a 4-star character.
No. There's only two characters that I don't like. And that's Arisa and Aya. Notice how their names both start with A.
Arisa did nothing wrong!
Yes.
I'm going to die! I died!
It's only the fucking slides! I'm only messing up on the slides!
But at least it's a fly, not a mosquito. Well, I died. Help, medic. But it might be too late.
Oh, the reason you guys all dislike me is because I hate Aya.
Yeah, and it doesn't make sense why you hate Aya.
Oh my gosh, you guys are so.
The song is just too fast for me, actually.
I swear you all have one brain.
We just like
the
Benji.
Are disgusting.
What do you mean disgusting?
The sliders are disgusting. I hate the sliders.
Yeah, well. The sliders in this song are yeah. They are not very nice with us. Oh. Akira Mia. Hello, hello. Hello there. How are you today? Guess it was you, the fifth player. I guess. Scarlet. I want to. Maybe I can get a popping party song?
No! Those are illegal. These are also illegal.
Well, you'll have to pick your poison. Is the pastel palette or popping party?
I'd rather have to listen to Hello Happy
May World. May lick Steve's chat reaction. What? You want 900,000 stars if you all perfect? I cannot take that bet.
I get.
No.
I get 2,000 stars if I fail.
No.
Yeah. Anyway, I don't mind Aya in this song because I like this song. Wait, do you guys want to know the real reason why I don't like Aya?
You tell us.
Her design.
Her design?
Yeah.
But she's cute!
Rinko is cute.
Well, everybody already knows I'm a weirdo, so I'm going to be fine.
Do you wanna know who my real favorite character is?
Tell us. Speak!
Power. My real favorite character is Power.
Who?
Give me a second. I need to concentrate on this.
Right, one of the reasons why I like Rinko is because, thighs. That's one. And when she has long hair. That's one other thing, and then sometimes she has a ponytail. That's the other one. And ponytails rules! Well, rule. In the end, there's no full perfect, so guess everybody's fine. Well, what can I say? Yeah, but Crespel, you have a miss. Ah, and Commander Steve completely lost it. Zetakaoru is your real favorite character? Jeez. Guess you were happy when we had Zetakaoru in the dating sim game they made in April. Another top one. Jeez. Alright. So next song is going to be the last one for me. Mitake-ran God. You know who's the real God in Mitake-ran? That's her voice actress, Sakura Ayane. Sakura Yane is a true goddess. Well, actually, I have a lot of goddesses when you think about it. We have Aimin, we have Sakura Yane, we have all the Poppin' Party voice actresses. Agumi is the cutest. I cannot confirm, but I cannot, contradict that either, so I'm going to go with okay. It's Sugu figure. What do you ever say, Sugu enjoyer? You know what, guys? Let's put everybody on the same page. Marina is the best character here. Because without Marina, we wouldn't have Bang Dream. Because we wouldn't have Circle. And if we don't have Circle, we don't have the reunion of all the characters. There you go. Therefore, I say Marina best character. Marina best girl. Your favorite character is you, Eevee. Doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that. Alright, shall we go for the last one? How does it... Emunene Supremacy? Who's that? I cannot actually go over the supremacy of someone if I don't know them. League. Marina is one of the best characters. I wouldn't place her as best girl, but based opinion. I don't know, I have a small thing for Marina, you know? Do I get my Poppin Party song? I do not. Alright, I'm going with the... Emu and Nene are for Puroseka, from Puroseka. Ah, I see. Alright, I didn't get my Poppin' Party songs today. I got no songs. I guess that's to compensate for all the songs I got in the last streams, I guess. Maybe. I'm going to die very fast. Dying on Bang Dream, speedrun any percent. There you go! There you go! But I should say unintentional death on Bang Dream, speedrun any percent. Is it even a category somewhere in the speedrun community? Jeez. I died so hard, and even I think I'm going to die, you know, several times in terms of the mistake that I'm doing right now in the song. So, you know, the bets are on! Bets are on! How many times do you think I died? I'm going to say I died 13 times. Alright, going to say I died 13 times. Ah, you good to go? No problem, Eevee. See you next time. And yeah, take care and do too much silly stuff like I do, and we'll have some more fun. I think I'm going to stream on Saturday. Don't think I'm going to stream Bang Dream though. Reminds me of my trauma. Your trauma? What trauma? Oh, maybe I shouldn't ask. I didn't die that much, actually. There's enough mistakes for me to die 5 times, actually. And not so bad, I guess. Thought I would die more. Top 4, switch on now. Switch on now. Wanted 3rd? Sag. Very sad. Alright. $49 rewards, give me everything. Nice. What's my ranking right now? Oh, not so bad. For one session, that's not so bad. Alright, guys. Well, that's going to be it for today. I hope everybody had a lot of fun, because I definitely had a lot of fun. For those who know me and who are regular on the channel, I'm very sorry I wasn't able to stream last week. But a lot of things happened between the leak I had at home, plus I was not home this weekend. But next weekend, well, the weekend that's going to happen soon, I'm going to be able to stream on Saturdays. If you want to follow the news on when it's going to be, you know, precisely, you can actually, you know, go on my Discord server. Plus, you'll be able to follow everything that happens there. We have some talented people doing nice things. Oh, actually, yeah, alright. So, link to my Discord server on my, well, on top of my head, somehow. On top of my head, so you can actually follow the news. I often post the timestamps of when I'm streaming. And the timestamp is a nice thing because it's adjusted to your time zone. Yeah, because I'm French, and so if I give you the time, but locally for me, that's going to be different for you. So yeah, timestamps. Freezing. Ah, you know I'm too hot. Do you want to switch spots? You know, I send you all my heat, and you send me all your cold air. I'm all for that, okay? I'm really all for that. I'm a penguin deep down. Alright, guys! I guess it's going to be it for today. Let's wrap it up! So, yeah, I already told you when I'm going to stream next time. I think that's going to be on Wakfu, which is a French RPG. I'll introduce you to the game, I hope. And so, yeah! Guys, take care, don't do too much stuff like I do, and we'll see in the next stream. Bye bye, à la prochaine, auf Wiedersehen, arrivederci, das vidania, matane, adios, annyeong, palam. What did I miss? Think I did them all? I hope. Anyway, guys, bye.